We continue, but of course there is a battle. We have to face the dad, this old guy here, Kai's dad. He's the daddy of the gym leader, and he's a researcher from what I can see. He has Lali, that I'm going to put to sleep. And send out Machine. Bye bye. No bye bye. He goes for the earthquake. Glal is down. Now Vanny Lux goes for the water pulse and I miss. Goes for the other. Revenge won't take it down, down because he didn't attack. And now he goes for the Mirror Code. I told you the decisions of the opponent, it is the Arden sometimes. He goes for the Mirror move versus Machamp, which always have physical moves anyway. Vanny Lux is down. He was level 80, but thank god he used some strange options. Now I miss again and he goes for the bulk up. Cross chop doesn't take it down after bulk up. So now I have to either to see how much his damage do. No, Arcanine. Flamethrower will take that. Then boost your defense as much as you want. Beartic is down. Next one is Mamoswine. I will send out Dragonite. Go for the Ancient Power, which is super effective. And Super Power, which is not very effective. Dragon Dance, Bricky Braca. Mamoswine is down. Next one and last one is Walrein. I don't have any choice. Brick Break. Walrein doesn't take a critical hit. Brick Break. I was a lucky bastard. And we can continue. He gave me Master Ball. And once I exit this building, I guess that a guy will battle me. This guy, this girl here gave me repair. We are on a new town of our adventure. I guess I cannot enter to the gym, but we will see later. Now let's face the next first. They have Snorlax slacking, so I guess the gym leader will have normal types. Sleep Powder and let's send out Machamp. With Sarpedo I cannot take a hit from these guys. Venusaur doesn't go for the Sleep Powder. Cross Venusaur doesn't go for the Sleep Powder again. Snorlax is down, of course it is. Swagger increased my attack. I guess two attacks will take it down. He hits with Dynamic Punch, Razor Leaf, Cross Chop, and Slaking is down. So let's go inside the gym, which is here. Not here. This is nothing. Here is the gym. The building that looks like the gym, it is fighting dojo. Now we're about to face all of these guys that have normal types. Shinshino is down, next one is Shinshino. That goes for a resisting water punch. Slash Bomb. It is not down, it goes for the Thunderbolt. Shinshino is down again, and Shinshino, what a variety. Slash Bomb goes for the Brick Break. Slash Bomb takes Shinshino down and we can progress. This guy here has Leak Up. Goes for the same thing, but which does nothing. Razor Leaf. And Leak Up is down. Next one is Watchel. Slash Bomb. Watchel is down, now Apom, Slash Bomb, Apom is down, and Porygon. Slash Bomb, Porygon is down, and we can progress, having a battle with this girl here that has Tauros. Good night Tauros, no good night Tauros, he sleep by himself with rest. Cross Chop, no Cross Chop. Now Cross Chop, Tauros is down. Next one is Buffalo, Cross Chop, Buffalo's down and we can progress. This guy here has Eevee, I have Steelix. Sends out Tauros, lowering my attack. But it can do nothing to me anyway. I lower his defense. Iron Tail, Tauros is down. Next one is Eevee. I miss. At least I didn't miss versus Tauros. Rock Slide, Eevee is down, and Buffalant. Iron Tail number 1. Rock Slide and Iron Tail number 2 will take it down, I guess. No, it won't. Now Buffalant is down and we can continue. This guy here, this girl here has Snorlax and Slaking. Iron Tail and Crunch. Crunch. Okay, you don't attack the Sarpedos. Snorlax goes for the relive. Now Slaking won't do nothing. So Iron Tail and Crunch versus Snorlax. Lower his defense. Snorlax goes for the relive. Slaking is down, Snorlax is down too, and we can continue. Facing this guy here that has Ursaring. Iron Tail versus this Ursaring, and the next Iron Tail will not take it down because he used Rest. And he has Snor, which is not a very strong move. Double Edge. Ursaring, probably the only time I use this ever. Ursaring is down, I don't even have the ability that allows you not to get certain from recoil moves. This takes some time, now we're facing Togekiss. Rock Slide. Togekiss isn't Fairy type, Fairy types don't exist on this game. It is the normal and flying it was. Now I guess we don't have any other battles, so we can go face the team leader. Yes, we can. So, Trainer Jason XXX versus Nora, which is a little girl, as you can see, but she's quite hard to beat. We have not take down this Ambipom, which survives. Drain Pants, which Machamp learns only on Dark Rising. He doesn't learn it. For some reason, he doesn't learn either Drain Pants, either Match Pants. Cross Chop and Porygon Z is down. For the same reason that Snorlax doesn't let Slack off. And blah blah blah. Cross Chop. The next attack will take down Leaky Leaky. Machamp survives with 3 HP and Leaky Leaky is down. Miltank is faster than Machamp. I will send out Venusaur. Put it to sleep. Of course it gets the Parahax. Okay, put it to sleep, go for the Lich Seed. Don't go for the Lich Seed. Now we'll send out Dragonite. Goes for the Body Slam. Doesn't get the Parahax. Goes for the Body Slam, Dragon Dance. Another Dragon Dance. I have Lich Seed, so I can take hit. No! No, no, now I love him. Now I love her, not him. No, I love her. Bye bye. Bye bye, thank God. Miltank is down. Attract Miltank and Milk Drink. I don't know if this reminds you something from Generation 2. And here Gold Soul Silver. Melota is down. Kangaskhan. Bricky Bracca, Kangaskhan is also down, and we have defeated leader Nora.